Here at home, there's a whole lot of cleanup going on in Madison and Sun Prairie in the wake of an unusual October tornado. The damage in Madison is on the city's east side along East Washington Avenue to Interstate 3990. Lots of homes and businesses were damaged, but luckily no one was hurt.